man known far and wide. He was known to eat any meat, human, chicken, horse, and bovine. And then the big day of his largest feast yet, he rolled himself in a ball. And oh, what a feat! He's one with the meat. He's the only meat. He scoured the land for all the meat he could roll up in an engorge, and then the poor dumb people saw him in his might, took him in as their own god. Now blood will be paid, sacrifices made to the only meat. to eat any meat, human, chicken, horse, and bovine, and then the big day of his largest feast yet.